I never thought hyenas are sensual. They're crude and unspeakably plain. But maybe they've a glimmer of potential if allied to my vision and brain. I know that your powers of retention are as wet as a warthog's backside, but thick as you are, pay attention! My words are a matter of pride. It's clear from your vacant expressions, the lights are not all on upstairs. But we're talking kings and successions. Even you can't be caught unawares. So prepare for the chance of a lifetime. Be prepared for sensational news. A shining new era is tiptoeing nearer.
And where do we feature?
Just listen to teacher. I know it sounds sordid, but you'll be rewarded when at last I am given my dues. And injustice deliciously squared. Be prepared.
Yeah, be prepared. We'll be prepared. For what?
For the death of the king.
Why, is he sick?
No, fool, we're gonna kill him. And Simba too.
Great idea! Who needs a king?
No king, no king.
Idiots! There will be a king.
Hey, but you said
I will be king. Stick with me, and you'll never go hungry again!
Woo! Yeah! All right! Long live the king!
Long live the king!
Long live the king!
It's great that we'll soon be connected with the king who will be all-time adored.
Of course, quid pro quo, you're expected to take certain duties on board. The future's littered with prizes, and though I'm the main addressee, the point that I must emphasize is, you won't get a sniff without me! So prepare for the coup of the century! Be prepared for the murkiest scam! Meticulous planning, tenacity spanning, decades of denial is simply why I'll be king undisputed, respected, saluted, and seen for the wonder I am. Yes, my teeth and ambitions are bad.